Please, don't try to recreate any of the things you see here.
They're dangerous and deadly, so please, stay safe.
So there's a rumor buzzing around that there is a way to sharpen a pencil and reach its optimum point.
You know, come to think of it, I have heard this one too. I hear that if you put a pencil in a mechanical pencil sharpener and turn it counterclockwise, you can actually draw a perfect line.
Well, we should test this one, but I think we should use different types of sharpeners, not to mention classic sharpeners.
Yeah, I think we should maybe use a knife or maybe rub it on some sandpaper.
Excellent. Let's get to work. Please remember, this stuff is dangerous.
And we don't want to get sued, so don't try any of this at home. Time for the final results. And you know, for me, I have to say, the manual pencil sharpener worked much better than the knife. It made the pencil tip much sharper and pointier, while the knife just, I don't know, it kind of dulled it down and made it more of a boxy cut.
I agree, my results were the same. When I used the classic sharpener, it created a really nice point, but the sandpaper should not have even been an option. It did not work at all.
Well, I'm not content with these methods of sharpening. You know, I'm saying we try more abnormal ways, like rubbing it on the floor or using our teeth.
Cool. Yeah, I'll try some explosives and we could try freezing it or chipping at it
yeah.
To see if that works.
I'm serious. You better not do any of this shit, or we will kick your asses.
Crack open a huge can of whoop ass.
I agree. I got some results that would make me want to slap my grandma.
Well, it seems that freezing and chipping and explosive were not good ways of sharpening a pencil. The wood was way too fragile for such ways.
And I found that rubbing it on the floor actually worked much better than using my teeth. You see, my teeth are not sharp enough to sharpen a pencil, while the floor actually yielded some decent results.
Well, there you have it. If you want to sharpen a dull pencil, just stick with a good old-fashioned manual sharpener.
Yeah. See if that works.
That sounds awesome.
It's a Paper Mate classic.